Well, I'm viewing it as the weakest move I've ever seen from a superstar. Plain and simple. That's just how I look at it. It's not that he's leaving Oklahoma City. If you're not happy there and you want to move on and you want to grow as a player, or, you know, there's nothing wrong with that. And you depart for the team that beat you, that's been the two-time reigning defending Western Conference champions, who's won a championship in the last 2 years, you're jumping on the bandwagon.
Yeah, I wish I was a little bit taller. I wish I was a baller. I wish I had a girl with a good upper baller. I wish I had a rabbit and a hat with a back, 6'4"